Frantic action thrown out to McDonald. He shoots that one off a leg. David Backes now. Kesler forces him outside. Blocked his pass. Burrows and Kesler converge on McDonald. Poliakovo, Alex Steen shoots. Blocked in front by Willie Mitchell. Hauled in by Boys. Now Keith Tkachuk with a screen in front. Poliakovo, one-timer by Steen. He fanned on it, missed the net by a mile. Poliakovo to the net. Luongo steered the puck aside. Salo up the boards. Poliakovo holds it in. Burrows gets the puck, can't clear it. Held in, here's Steen, can't kick the puck up and shoot. Andy McDonald throws the puck towards the front of the net. A second attempt, and the game is over, and Vancouver holds off St. Louis and wins game one, 2-1.
To a man, congratulating Roberto Luongo on another fine night's work. But the St. Louis Blues coming in here wanted to see if they could compete, wanted to feel like they could stay in a series. And I don't think the effort by Vancouver will eliminate that thought in St. Louis's mind that they could stay in a series. But thanks to Luongo, another spectacular night. Jim, the theme early on was blocking shots. We saw the Canucks do it early. They saw it, do it often, and none bigger than that one late with an onslaught coming. Playoffs are all about battles. Don't want to take a penalty. Loses his stick, gets it back, loses it twice, no penalty. But you got to do everything you can to stay involved. Some frenetic play late, but the Canucks able to hold on.
Roberto Luongo made some big saves early when St. Louis had a lot of power plays. The Blues could convert only once in seven attempts with a man advantage. And Vancouver gets the win. The winning goal on a tip-in goes to Steve Bernier from Sammy Salo. Vancouver strikes first in this Western Conference quarterfinal.